I'm Janice Law, Chair of the Young Ophthalmologist Committee.
And I'm Steve Christiansen, member of the YO Committee.
We are here to give you a sneak peek of the exciting events that are happening at the AAO 2019 annual meeting in San Francisco.
On Sunday from 10 to 2, be sure and come to the YO program, which is the marquee event organized by the YO Committee, with 4 hours of talks and panel discussions giving you tips for the job search, transitioning from residency to clinical practice, and also featuring an international YO speaker.
Also, we are hosting another YO surgical video contest in conjunction with the One Network. The first place prize is an iPad Pro and a chance to be featured at our YO program on Sunday. Second and third place prizes are Academy vouchers, and new this year, there is an iPad prize for a winning resident video. So be sure to submit your best surgical video on the One Network by the deadline August 15th. Also, you will not want to miss this year's YO Symposium. The YO Symposium is titled The Millennial Movement, and at this symposium, we will explore how big data, gender equality, and technology, including artificial intelligence, will be embraced by the young ophthalmologists. It's sure to be a stimulating session.
Get ready for Welcome to the Real World of Ophthalmology, Reality 101 for residents and fellows, where residents and fellows will learn about the non-medical aspects of practicing ophthalmology, including negotiation tips, how to obtain referrals, and more on getting started in practice.
Did you know that as a young ophthalmologist, there is a lounge dedicated just for you? It's called the YO Lounge, and it's a place where you can stop to rest, recharge your devices, have some refreshments, and catch up with your friends. We will be hosting several events in the YO Lounge called YO Lounge Power Hours. And at these power hours, there will be experts and consultants for you to network with and even receive free consultation on various topics.
And if you can't come to the annual meeting, don't worry. We will be providing daily highlights on AAO.org, and you can view portions of the meeting in real time or after the meeting via the Academy's virtual meeting.
And on behalf of the entire YO Committee, we hope to see you in San Francisco for AAO 2019.